For my second long run back, I wanted to go somewhere different. The ferry leaves from Kettering about half an hour south of Hobart, and Bruny itself is really just an extension of the mainland, separated only by a narrow stretch of water. I've heard a lot about the Cape, but never been there. It's only a short trip across to Bruny, and then an equally short drive to where the track starts. One of the reasons why I wanted to run along the beach were these really cool rock formations. But I needed to keep moving in case I got cut off by the tide. I've taken the wrong turn again. I gotta go this way. After this false start, I easily found the track again, and I wondered how I could have missed it.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere. I think it's over there.
Come in and have to climb.